Hi, my name is Sarah Rubin, and today, in conjunction with Cindy Bishop Worldwide, we're going to dive into why someone should blog, and then we'll continue with the series and discuss how to blog and really kind of the impact it can make on your business. So with that, I'm going to share my screen and we'll get started. Okay, so today, like I said, we're really going to focus on why should one blog? Why is that something you should invest time in, time away from maybe showing houses or things like that? How does that really help you? But really kind of the why behind the whole process. So some general blogging statistics before we get started. It's really important to realize that there are more than 150 million blogs on the internet. And that 77% of internet users actually read blogs. So they're a pretty powerful platform. And then, like I said, close to 80% of all users read blogs. So you're not kind of putting content out there that people aren't ever going to see. I hear that a lot when we're talking about social media, but blogs in general are very popular forums for people to go to. People really interact with the content out there, not just read it. So there are close to 80 million new blog comments monthly. So that's not just kind of a pie in the sky statistic. It really is showing that people are interacting and engaging with the content you put out there. So how do you make it so that you actually can effectively blog, not just put out more noise into the blogging atmosphere? Well, there are two really important things to remember. One is if you're educating people. So if you're educating them on things to look at when they're looking to buy or sell a house, or things that really give them a level of knowledge that they may not just generally have, that will lead to an effective blog. And if you are not educating, then you need to be entertaining. So that doesn't mean that you need to tell jokes or attach on to social media news or society news. Instead, it really just means things that people find entertaining. So right now, the home edit is super popular. Be really easy to tie that into a real estate blog about how to organize your closet or organize your home. So you really want to think about blogging in two different ways. One, educate, and two, entertain. As always, you can get to know a little bit more about me by reading my bio below. And then, of course, you can follow along with me on Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn, Sarah Rubin, or a version thereof. And then, of course, please visit cindybishoptraining.com for a whole myriad of tips and tricks and resources to really take your business to the next level. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I look forward to talking to you soon.